Painting and Sculpture
by Ralph Waldo Emerson. The sinful painter drapes his goddess warm, because she still is naked, being dressed. The godlike sculptor will not so deform beauty, which bones and flesh enough invest,